Hello, I'm Xia Leon Sloane, and this is my piece, Carved by Birds and Blizzards. It was inspired by a poem I wrote about someone experiencing disturbing visions of an ecological crisis while standing on the edge of a cliff. I'd like to say a big thank you to Tim and Jen for all the amazing work they've done for us throughout the process, and thanks also to you for listening.